No one is going to come and save Africa. It's going to be built from within, and it's going to be our populations that will be building the innovation of tomorrow. And I think we're starting to see that shift happening now.
I grew up in a farming family. We've been doing farming for quite some time. My name is Stephen Kory, and I am a geospatial data scientist. I started developing the passion to pursue data science so that I can be able to help solve issues from the farm. Information, that is the biggest problem that we have in the African agriculture ecosystem. I realized that technology is that one thing that I can use to connect to agriculture, to connect more to the people in the community. Sometimes they plant expecting rains to come, but the rains do not come. Sometimes we have natural events like floods and a drought, where we do not have rains for a long spell.
I knew that Kenya had a good wealth of talent, specifically in data science and machine learning, and it was the right place to build the company.
Hi, guys. You good? How was it yesterday?
Africa is still the most data scarce continent. Geospatial data, so data from satellites that is being used to really understand the effect of climate change. If you get out of highly densely populated areas in Africa, actually Africa becomes dark. Which means it's still very, very difficult to predict weather on the continent. Amini AI is a tech company. We collect, aggregate large amount of environmental data. We collect data from satellites, and then we couple that data with data from the ground.
See me walking at exactly the edge. I am now mapping your farm. What was the reason for mapping?
And once you have aggregated all that data, we're then using machine learning and AI to make sense of that data, to forecast extreme rainfall, droughts, and provide those insights to make better informed decisions in Africa.
You now get it. Now let's finish.
Since partnering with HP, we've been able to scale our impact. They have provided us with data science workstations.
Using HP Workstation has helped Amini AI in terms of supercharging our data processing compared to previously. Right now, we can process like a very huge amount of areas within the shortest time possible, which is quite impressive.
We want to show that actually Africa is not just a consumer of technology, but also an active builder of technological infrastructure that look like us, that are adapted to our context.
This is your farm.
Yes, this is my farm.
Yeah, to improve the yields.
To improve the yields.
Yes.
Well, I see that it's raining a bit around here.
It is, yeah, it is.
And you're supposed to be harvesting.
I know. hopefully the rain will stop soon.
Kory is an inspiration for me. I got to realize that I can be able to monitor my crops since the day I plant them to the day, harvest them.
Farmers work very hard. What I would like to see is that every farmer is farming using information. They wake up in the morning, they're able to see messages telling them, you know what, you're supposed to be irrigating your farm. You're supposed to go and look at your farm because, you know, there's something happening at your farm. At the end of the day, they're able to be rewarded from the work that they do.
We hope that in the coming years with this kind of solution, we'll help to improve our yields in the farm.
Farming is just one area that our data and our platform can impact. That same data that is being used by farmers can be used by so many other people across the value chain, all the way to governments and private sector companies. And this is what we truly mean by data is the seed for transformation. In my heart, I'm convinced that what we're doing will change Africa at large.